Veronica Crooney, also known as Tanti Marge of St. Paul, St. George, passed away on Saturday, 17th February 2024, at the age of 87. She was the mother of Maureen Batiste and Sally Ann Crooney Hall in the USA, Rafael Crooney, Derek Crooney, and Debbie Crooney Latouche in Grenada, grandmother of Her Excellency Rochelle Crooney in the UK, Amanda Batiste and Carlene Hall in the USA, Dijon Crooney, Darren Crooney, Clint Crooney, Carly and Joseph, Kyle Hall, and Dekela Latouche in Grenada, great-grandmother of Robert Johnson and Azari Hall in the USA, Carissa Hall, and Malik Joseph in Grenada, great-great-grandmother of Jakari, JC, and Rain Johnson in the USA, mother-in-law of William Batiste in the USA, Carlisle Hall, Claude Latouche, Cheryl Crooney, and Laura Crooney in Grenada, grandmother-in-law of Michaela Crooney, Raquel Crooney, and Melvin Joseph, several nieces and nephews, including Helen Ann Garraway, Abigail Gooding, Erilyn Garraway, Glendalyn Garraway, Phyllis, and Paul Haney, many cousins, other relatives and friends, including Jacinta Young, Carvel Modeste, Tracy Crooney, Victor Bishop, the Garraway families of St. Paul's and Springs, the Gooding, Haney, Cadet, Bishop, Lessie, Bub, Cador and Arnold families of St. Paul's, the Crooney family of Holderhill and Telescope, the Lawrence and Charles families of Labbury, the Charles family of Mardi Gras, the Collingwood family in Trinidad, the pastor and members of the People's Church St. Paul's, and friends and neighbors of St. Paul's and surrounding areas. The funeral of the late Veronica Crooney, also known as Tanti Marge of St. Paul's, St. George, will take place on Thursday, 14th March at 12:30 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the People's Church St. Paul's, and entombment will be at the Monjaloo Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Sebastian Joseph, also known as Teacher Cressy, Basil and Mr. Joe of Laureland St. David, former teacher of the St. Dominic's RC School and retired lecturer of T.A. Marischal Community College, died on Thursday, February 15th, 2024, at the age of 75. He was the husband of Gloria Lewis, father of Don Marie Lewis and WPC 86 Sue Marie Lewis, stepfather of Rachel Paula Alexander, brother of Anthony Joseph and Francis and Christopher Julian, Sonia, Allison and Myrna Julian, and Marlene Lander, grandfather of Syra J. Paris, uncle of Timoy Joseph and Don Daniel, Akeem, Alex, Maxine and Marissa Julian, Andrew and Andrea Dubois, Gabrielle and Elizabeth Lander. Other relatives and friends, including Gregory Bowen and family, Rudolph Harris, Dion Mapson, David Fleming and family, Teacher Aggie Cherubin, Margaret Simeon and family, Keston Pradam, the Lewis, Noel and Francis families of Westerhall, the Gabriel, Forsyth and Greenwich families, the Griffith family of Lancepine, the Joseph family of Calivany and St. David, the James family, Cuthbert McNeil and family, Kenneth McKee and family, Dawn Bishop and family, cousins Merrill and Vero, Rosalind Vincent and family, Sylvia Samuel and family, and special appreciation to Dr. Deborah Stephen John and the doctors and nursing staff of the male medical ward of the General Hospital. The funeral of the late Sebastian Joseph, also known as Teacher Cressy, Basil and Mr. Joe, of Laureland St. David, will take place on Thursday, March 14th at 1 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the St. Dominic's RC Church, St. David, followed by private interment. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Jason Dominic Haynes, also known as World Boss and Say, of Happy Hill St. George, passed away on Saturday, 17th February 2024, at the age of 45. Left to mourn are his mother, Teresa Haynes, father, Crossford Haynes in the USA, grandmother, Elmina Boatswain in Grenada, brothers, Jarvis Haynes and Keston Boatswain in the USA, uncles Vaughan Haynes in the USA and Kellon Boatswain in Grenada, aunts Denise Boatswain in Grenada, Florence Haynes in the USA, Rosalie St. Louis and family in the UK, nephew Tariq Boatswain, cousins Ron, Adrian and Ian Haynes in the USA, Kenesha, Akeme, Akeemon, Kelowna, Kendall and Cassia, Other relatives and friends, including family of The Fence, Happy Hill, Aya, Pumpkin, Neil, Godson, The Thomas Family, Vera Poland Family, Senator Nealon Franklin and family of Brazan, The Haynes, Amede and Paris Families, Pearl John and family, Stanley and the Sylvester Family of Grand Mall, Lucy Thomas in the USA, The Richards Family, The Men and Women by Patrice's Shop, The Charles and Woodruff Families, Senator Jonathan Lecret, Dr. The Right Honorable Keith Mitchell, and friends and neighbors of The Fence, Happy Hill, Beausejou, and surrounding areas. The funeral of the late Jason Dominic Haynes, also known as World Boss and Sayee, of Happy Hill St. George, will take place on Friday, March 15th at 1 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Happy Hill Open Bible Church, and entombment will be at the Top Fence Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Davis Michael Hunt, also known as Tommy, of Labbury, who resided at Mount Parnassus, St. George, former employee of Creative Designs Limited and Quinn Company Limited, passed away on Wednesday, 28th February 2024, at the age of 65. He was the husband of Anna Hunt, father of Travis Joseph of the RGPF Traffic Department, stepfather of four, including Dean Bartholomew, grandfather of Tivon and Isaiah Joseph, brother of Carly Thomas in Canada, Heather Colette and Ashley in Trinidad, Maureen Cobbler in the USA, Ulrich Hunt and Greg Coutain, uncle of many including Andrew Hunt, Abigail Moore, Delma, Cassie, Lorna, Legia, Sante and Amanda, brother-in-law of Helen and Gertrude Hunt, Arnold Cobbler, Laslin and Veronica in the USA, father-in-law of Avion Lessie. Many cousins, other relatives and close friends, including David Big Ray Charles, Cosmos Pound Charles, The Hunt, Francis, Alexis, Duncan, Sylvester, Thomas and Lord families of Labbury, the Stephen family of Beaulieu, the Crawford family of Frequenty, the Elcock family of Mardi Gras, the Rabin family of Sataz, and the Wind family of Marianne, and friends and neighbors of Labbury and Mount Manassas and surrounding areas. The funeral service for the late Davis Michael Hunt, also known as Tommy, of Labbury, who resided at Mount Parnassus St. George, will take place on Monday, 18th March at 1 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Roxborough Roman Catholic Church St. Paul's, and entombment will be at the Mount Airy Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Josephine Mathewan McQuilkin, also known as Mom, of Harmony Hall, St. David, passed away on Wednesday, 14th February 2024, at the age of 86. She was the mother of Leonora, Gemma, Andre and Wayne in the USA, and Celia in Grenada. Grandmother of many, including Roan, Latoya, Talisha, Chetron, Valisa, Avery and Matthew. Great-grandmother of many. Sister of Floral, Helen, also known as Zita, Noreen, Dennis, Desmond, Eddie and Michael. Mother-in-law of Wendy Sylvester. Sister-in-law of Cherry and Angela McQuilkin. Aunt of many, including Tessa, Bertrand, Cheryl, Denny and Kerry. Many other relatives and friends, including Teacher Mary, Hilda Latouche, Sheila Telesford, Japal, Sean the Barber, Celia Bascom, Randolph Augustine, Brian Whiteman, Frances Purcell, Joy Francis, Bonston and the Chateau family, the Regis, Whiteman and Mark families, the staff of Innovative Healthcare Services Agency, and friends and neighbors in the USA, Canada and Grenada. The funeral service for the late Josephine Mathewan McQuilkin, also known as Mom, of Harmony Hall, St. David, will take place on Tuesday, March 19th at 1 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Church of the Immaculate Conception and St. Joseph, St. David, and interment will be at the St. David Catholic Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Michael Winston White, of Redhead Street, Sataz, St. Patrick, who resided at Gulf Course, St. George, former parliamentarian, published poet, and businessman, passed away on Sunday, 18th February 2024. At the age of 79. He was the father of Robert White, Shermie White Williams, Nicole Roberts, Winston Morgan in St. Vincent, Rixey McLeish Hutchinson, Zandra Forsyth, Najra Belmar, Michelle Serrano McLeish, Hank Gibbs, Makila White Nesfield, Shardine Lutchman Singh, and Fidel Scott. Grandfather of 24, including Ebony White Best, Kizzy Richardson, Brent White, Shanaz Hutchinson, Malik Forsyth, Noah Belmar, Adrian Morgan, Dwight McLeish, Jackson White Loramil, and Nicole Lutchman Singh. Great grandfather of Kyla and Kizelle Richardson, Ivory and Wyatt Best, Zarek Nicholas, and Azariah McLeish. Brother-in-law of Selwyn Woodruff, Joey Francis, Raymond Anthony Joseph, Carl Heisen, Denise Joseph, and Beryl Ann Heisen. Father-in-law of Christopher Hutchinson, Dawn Forsyth, Shane Belmar, Roldy Loramil, Keith Williams, and Nicholas Lutchman Singh. Uncle of many, including Ray, Kishana, Otis, Elvis, Kenneth, Lisa, and Kyle. Many cousins, other relatives and close friends, including Stephen and Hubert White, Naomi Dielli, Ruth John, Norris Jr. White, his caretakers, Teacher Vic, Phyllis Alexis, Cadell Jeremiah, Gussie and brother, other members of the White and Springle families of Chantimel in Trinidad, the USA, Canada and the UK, Reynold Benjamin, Osmo Gall, Carl Medford, former Prime Ministers Dr. the Right Honourable Keith Mitchell and the Honourable Tilman Thomas, and friends and neighbours of Golf Course, Redhead Street, Setares and surrounding areas. The funeral service for the late Michael Winston White of Redhead Street, Setares, St. Patrick, who resided at Golf Course St. George, will take place on Tuesday, March 19th at 2 p.m., with tributes beginning at 12 noon. Funeral service will be held at the Setares Roman Catholic Church, and entombment will be at the Marley Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Brian Michael Christopher, also known as Kitty and Incense Man, of Upper Capital Birdgrove St. Andrew, who resided at Monk Rush St. George, passed away on Wednesday, March 6th, 2024, at the age of 62. Left to mourn his caretakers, Uncle Dano and aunt-in-law, Roses Christopher, brother of Earline St. Cyr in the USA and Maureen Christopher in Grenada, nieces and nephews Carvel and Nisha in the USA, Yorkie and Perry in Grenada, aunts and uncles Angela, Saggy, Alfred and family, many cousins including Kim, Coretta, Connie, Odinga and Fitz. Many other relatives and friends, including the Christopher family of Birdgrove, St. David and River Sally, the Humphrey family, the Pear family of Balthazar, the Joseph family of Concord, Lionel and Martin Noel in the USA, Hanif and family, and friends and neighbors of Upper Capital, St. James and surrounding areas. The funeral of the late Brian Michael Christopher, also known as Kitty and Incense Man, of Upper Capital, Birdgrove, St. Andrew, who resided at Monk Rush, St. George, will take place on Tuesday, March 19th at 1 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Lacroix Brothers Funeral Chapel, Gladstone Road, Grenville, St. Andrew, and interment will be at the Grand Bras Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacroix Brothers Funeral Home.
When a loved one passes on, we all need the comfort, support, and guidance of a trusted friend. You can rely on Lacroix Brothers Funeral Home. We provide a personalized professional service that exceeds all expectations. Our dedicated staff responds to your every need with the greatest detail, ensuring affordability with a variety of options. Our upgraded state-of-the-art facilities, spacious air-conditioned chapel with live internet streaming, a modern, environmentally safe crematorium, the only of its kind on island, private viewing spaces, large on-site repair center, a modern transportation fleet. Join our burial society today and make personalized arrangements for that final moment. As you prepare to enter your loved one into eternal rest, visit or call Lacroix Brothers Funeral Home and select a package that brings added comfort to the entire family. Lacroix Brothers Funeral Home and Burial Society, continuing a tradition of excellence.
Angela Lydia Langine of Concord St. John passed away on Thursday, 15th February 2024, at the age of 60. She was the mother of nurse Latoya Langine and Gretel Langine in the UK, grandmother of seven, daughter of Dora Langine, sister of Hermeline, Maureen and Martha Wilson in the USA, Miriam, Teresa, Juliet, Vincent, William and Edwin Langine in Grenada, niece of Effie Langine, dear friend of Crystalline Henry, aunt of many, sister-in-law of Morsley Wilson, Keith Marshall and Connie Langine, other relatives and close friends including the Langine, Louison and Alexis families, and friends and neighbours of Concord, Black Bay and surrounding areas. The funeral of the late Angela Lydia Langine of Concord St. John will take place on Wednesday, March 20th at 2 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Concord RC Church and interment will be at the Power Park Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Monica Geraldine Batiste Murray, better known as Sister Murray, Mammy Monica and Tunka, of Berat Pedmotar St. David, passed away on Monday 26th February 2024 at the age of 92. Left to Mornar her children Edris Batiste and Annette Stafford in the USA, Laurel Batiste in Canada, Maureen Hackett, Sharon DeBerg, Allison and Arthur Murray, stepmother of Angela, Oslyn and Richard, mother-in-law of Austin Stafford, Anthony Hackett and Victor Charles, grandmother of Adassa Ross, Surana Batiste, Shamanda Bernard and Andy Batiste in Canada, Trisha, Justine and Karina Stafford, Nicole DeBerg and Marlon Batiste in the USA, Kwame DeBerg in the UK, Curlin Batiste, John Murray, Ruth Ann and Elton Hackett, Abigail Hackett Noel, Angus Batiste, Anika, Anisha and Akira Charles in Grenada, great-grandmother of 25, step-grandmother of Cassandra Sylvester and Daniil Philip in the USA, Alana Gooding, Adonna and Kevin Philip, and Nakiba Barris in Grenada. Several nieces and nephews, including Jean Batiste, her caregiver. Other relatives and close friends, including the Alexander family of Berat and St. Paul's, the Murray family of River Road, the Batiste family of Berat and Tempe, Miss Cynthia Davidson, Mrs. Gillian Jilks, Miss Norge Mitchell, the Elcock family of Mardi Gras, and the Scott family in Canada, Pastor Anderson Gibson and the congregation of the First Independent Baptist Church of Berat, and Pastor Joachim Philip and congregation of the People's Church St. Paul's, Pastor Andy Murray and family, and friends and neighbors of Berat, Pedmotar and surrounding areas. The funeral of the late Monica Geraldine Batiste Murray, also known as Sister Murray, Mammy Monica and Tunka, of Berat Pedmotar St. David, will take place on Wednesday, March 20th at 1 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the People's Church St. Paul's and interment will be at the Mount Airy Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Lynn Jogi of Subis St. Andrew, who resided in St. Martin, passed away on Sunday, 11th February 2024 in St. Martin at the age of 60. Left to Mona her children Ashanti and Dionati Bailey, brother Joshua Jogi, four grandchildren, many nieces and nephews, aunts Yoland Hippolyte, Suzanne Noel, Denise Henry and Velda Matthew in Canada, uncles Rudolph, Eugene and Barry Matthew in Canada, Eric Hippolyte in Grenada, cousins Leslie and Felix, Kathy and Matthew, Michelle Matthew in Canada, and many more. Other relatives and friends including the Matthew and Jogi family of Ford St. Andrew, the Wilson family, Joycelyn, Erlin, Lillian, Michael, Dennis, Desmond, Joan, and friends and neighbors in the USA, Subis and surrounding areas. The funeral service and interment of the late Lynn Jogi of Subis St. Andrew, who resided in St. Martin, will take place on Thursday, March 21st in St. Martin. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Deborah Merlin Gloria Joseph of Birchgrove St. Andrew died on Monday 26th February 2024 at the age of 55. She was the wife of Dean Joseph, mother of Demandra Joseph residing in the UK, Damien Joseph residing in the USA, Denzel Joseph, Delon Joseph in the UK, Darren Joseph, Deshaun Joseph in the United Kingdom, and Darian Joseph, sister of Everton Lewis, Alan Lewis in Canada, Leroy Lewis, Fitzroy, Valen, Lyndon and Indra Cockburn, Tisha Abraham, Christine Alexander, Paula Henry and Brenda Mason. Grandmother of Gerald Joseph in the UK, Jamie Joseph, Navia Joseph in the USA, Kyle and Denia Joseph in the UK, Camille Batiste, Delona Lawrence, Sophia Porter in the UK, and Zion Robert. Aunt of Felicia and Joel Hannibal, Shania Cockburn, Dwayne and Dwight Coburn, Ronell and Rochelle Cockburn, Tishon Abraham, Camillus Alexander, Leron Lewis, Kalisha Jones, and Ashel Bowen. Mother-in-law of Kalisha Joseph in the USA and Emma Joseph in the UK. Sister-in-law of Gillian Coburn, Diana Passard, Denise and Murray Joseph. Close friends including Claire Bean, Patsy Phillip and Carol Charles in the USA. Other friends and relatives including the Joseph family of Adelphi, Vendham in the UK and the USA, the Lewis family of Birchgrove, the Cockburn family of Birchgrove, the Alexander family of Birchgrove, the Bain family of Birchgrove and in Canada, the Collier family of Post Royal St. Andrew, members of the Birchgrove New Testament Church of God, and neighbours of Progress Hill, Birchgrove. The funeral of the late Deborah Merlin Gloria Joseph of Birchgrove St. Andrew will take place on Thursday, March 21st at 2 p.m., with tributes commencing at 1 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Birchgrove New Testament Church of God, and interment will be at the St. Rose Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Elisha Joseph, also known as Diddy, of Hope St. Andrew, who resided in England, passed away on Sunday, 3rd March 2024, at the age of 87. The funeral arrangements for the late Elisha Joseph, also known as Diddy, of Hope St. Andrew, who resided in England, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Marvin Neptune, also known as Marvo of Felix Park, Crowshoe, St. Andrew, passed away on Friday, March 8, 2024, at the age of 50. The funeral arrangements for the late Marvin Neptune, also known as Marvo of Felix Park, Crowshoe, St. Andrew, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Anderson Charles Bean, also known as Maskey and Brother B, of Fontenoy St. George, passed away on Saturday, 9th March 2024, at the age of 84. The funeral arrangements for the late Anderson Charles Bean, also known as Maskey and Brother B, of Fontenoy St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Louisa Griffith, also known as Mrs. Sisley, of Bursaju St. George, passed away on Monday, 11th March 2024, at the age of 96. The funeral arrangements for the late Louisa Griffith, also known as Mrs. Sisley, of Bursaju St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Benedict John Polite, also known as Politics, of Florida St. John, passed away on Saturday, 2nd March 2024, at the age of 72. The funeral arrangements for the late Benedict John Polite, also known as Politics, of Florida St. John, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Ira B. Alexis, also known as Dryman, of Florida St. John, passed away on Thursday, March 7th, 2024, at the age of 63. The funeral arrangements for the late Ira B. Alexis, also known as Dryman, of Florida St. John, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Victor Francis, also known as Rastaman, of Mardi Gras St. George, a well-known farmer, died on Wednesday, March 6th, 2024, at the age of 63. The funeral arrangements for the late Victor Francis, also known as Rastaman, of Mardi Gras St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Marilyn Agnes Young, of Duquesne, who resided at Nonpareil St. Mark, passed away on Monday, 3rd March 2024 in the USA at the age of 77. The funeral arrangements for the late Marilyn Agnes Young of Duquesne, who resided at Nonpareil St. Mark, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Enid Butler, also known as Auntie Enid of St. Dominic Street, Grove, St. John, passed away on Tuesday, March 5th, 2024, at the age of 99. The funeral arrangements for the late Enid Butler, also known as Auntie Enid of St. Dominic Street, Grove, St. John, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Ramon Stephen of Williamson Road, St. George's, passed away on Thursday, 15th February 2024, at the age of 96. The funeral arrangements for the late Ramon Stephen of Williamson Road, St. George's, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Harry Braffett, also known as Terrible and Dr. Hook of Calivany, St. George, died on Thursday, 22nd February 2024, at the age of 70. The funeral arrangements for the late Harry Braffett, also known as Terrible and Dr. Hook of Calivany, St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home.
The management and staff of MTV extend deepest condolences to those of you whose loved ones have passed on. Thank you for watching.
Death and dying are the inevitable events and realities of life. The passing of a friend or loved one often brings with it the feelings of sadness, grief, and pain. There is always the period of sorrow and mourning for those who experience such loss. Brothers and sisters, particularly in this time and season of how you feel and what you may be thinking as a result of the passing of your loved one, there is a source and means of comfort that you can tap into. That source and means of comfort is God and His Word that speaks specifically and directly to our situation. Hear the Word to you today. He says, "Blessed are they that mourn, for they shall be comforted." What I believe He is saying through this verse to you and everyone that is now experiencing some measure of grief or sorrow, and what I also believe is implied in that which He says, are the following. Mourning is an understandable, normal, and real expression of your emotions. Mourning presents the opportunity for us to experience the comfort of family, friends, and loved ones. Mourning identifies us with each other in our humanity and morality. Mourning will not last forever. It is for a particular season and reason. Mourning connects us with the ultimate source and means of comfort that is always available to us, God, our Heavenly Father, through Jesus Christ. And so today, we look to the Lord in prayer, Him who is able to comfort us with the comfort that we need in times like these. God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, God of comfort, we pray even now for those who mourn and are in need of your comfort. May your love embrace them. May your grace afford them the strength for each day and hope for tomorrow. May you inspire and motivate them to stand upon the promises of your word. And may your spirit lead and direct them to the ultimate source and means of comfort which can be found in you and the promises of your word. This prayer we offer through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.